month back, I quit my corporate job and decided to chase my dream to travel the world full-time. Don't get me wrong, I loved my 9-to-5 job, I loved my colleagues, and I loved the regular paycheck. But what I didn't love were the weekly burnouts that came with working two full-time jobs. Because being a travel content creator is also a full-time, 9 hours a day, no weekends off job. I had to make my decision, stick to my nice and safe job, or give my dreams an actual real shot. So this time I decided to go all in. It was scary, unnerving, and running my own business was no joke. But I have to say, now every single day I wake up excited. I go to bed waiting for the next day to start. I don't know what the next few years are going to look like, but what I do know is that good things come to those who do, not those who wait. And it was time I stopped waiting around.